Tattooing is an art form that's been around for centuries and carries multiple negative stereotypes. But what if tattooing was a good thing?
Veterans and tattoos go hand in hand. Have since probably pre-World War II. Veterans get tattooed to tell a story. To tell about things that happened in their lives. Tattoos about things they love, like their family and friends. Things that define them.
My name is Lee Robinson. I'm an independent filmmaker and tattoo artist. And this is